At this time, we're waiting for the investigation, but I do have information that the father told the child to shoot. He actually yelled gun and deflected it. It happened in such a split second. I don't think the other officers would have had enough time to get out of the way had he not deflected that firearm from where it was being pointed at the group of officers.